Welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. If you guys are new here, don't forget to subscribe and click that bell notification so you never miss a future upload. In today's video, as you can probably tell, we are in my kitchen because I'm going to show you guys how I meal prep using HelloFresh. If you are unfamiliar with HelloFresh, it is a meal delivery service that delivers all of the ingredients needed to cook a nice home-cooked meal. All of the ingredients are fresh and pre-measured, so there is no going to the grocery store, no buying too much, no buying too little. It's the perfect amount for the meal you're cooking. That's probably the number one reason why I like HelloFresh so much. Eliminates the grocery store, and I always end up buying too much or too little and then have to make a second trip. It's just the worst. So HelloFresh makes it simple. You get recipe cards with step-by-step instructions. The meals take like 30 minutes to make. You just can't beat it. They actually have chefs curating these meals, so you know they're going to be delicious. You can get online, sign up for an account, and pick the plan that you would like. You can pick frequency of delivery, how many people are going to be eating. You can pick vegetarian, calorie smart meals, which calorie smart is the way to go if you are trying to lose weight and keep track of calories like I am. Because I am working with HelloFresh on this video, they did give me a coupon code for you guys, which will save you $90 off of your first month plus free shipping. So I did want to show you guys what the box looks like. This is what it will look like showing up at your doorstep. All of the individual meals come individually wrapped, and the meat is on the bottom where the ice packs are, so all ingredients are super fresh and kept super cold. I did want to share with you guys the three meals that I got in my box. The first one is balsamic fig chicken, and this one is 590 calories. The next one that I got is this beef ragu spaghetti. That one looks super good. This one is definitely a little bit more calories. This is 1,000 calories per serving, so I would probably split that in half and then have it maybe with a side salad or something, but that looks so delicious, just meat and veggie pasta. And then the last meal that I got in this box is the pork and veggie bibimbap. I know I mispronounced that, but this one we actually cooked the other day for dinner, Carlos and I, and it was so good. All you had to do for this one was cook the rice, and while the rice is cooking, you would chop up your vegetables, make your sauce, saute your vegetables, cook your meat, and then combine all of that together to make the most delicious bowl ever. Enough of that, let's get into the meal prep for the week. So I decided to make the balsamic fig chicken, which is 590 calories. Prep time is 10 minutes, and total time to cook this is 35 minutes. Let's go ahead and get into how I made this one. So this meal was super simple as well. All you had to do is cut the potatoes into half-inch pieces and toss a little bit of olive oil or olive oil spray over the potatoes, toss them on the sheet pan with a little salt and pepper, and roast for 20 to 25 minutes. While the potatoes were in the oven, I cut up my broccoli, put a little bit of olive oil spray, salt and pepper on a sheet pan, and put that in the oven for 12 to 15 minutes. I just put it in the oven at the same time as the potatoes and kind of just timed it out right. I also chopped up the other veggies, such as the rosemary leaves and the shallots. I then went over to the stove and sizzled up my chicken just with a little bit of salt and pepper. I did use a little bit of olive oil as well. Once the chicken was done, I made the sauce, and you guys, this sauce is unreal. You add the minced shallots, chopped rosemary, drizzle a little bit of olive oil, and you stir that around for a couple minutes. Then you stir in your vinegar and jam until it's nice and syrupy. Then you put in your stock concentrate and water, and you let it reduce until it gets a little bit thickened. Then I added a little bit of butter as well and a little salt and pepper. By that time, the broccoli was done, so I took it out of the oven and I put the lemon zest over the top, which sounds amazing. I can't wait to try that. I then took out the potatoes and everything was done. I then assembled all of these meals. I split it up evenly into fourths and I distributed them into my meal prep containers. I started off by putting a fourth of the amount of broccoli and then a fourth of the potatoes that I cooked up. Then I sliced up the chicken into thin slices, laid it over top, and poured the sauce on top. For me, I love, love, love sauce, but two of these meals are actually going to be meal prep for my boyfriend, so I'm not sure if he's going to like sauce. He's not really a sauce guy. So I put them in a little separate container just in case he doesn't like that. I'm actually hoping he doesn't like it so I can take the extra sauce. So that was pretty much it. It was super, super simple and I already can tell it's going to be super delicious. If you guys think you want to try HelloFresh, don't forget to click the link down in the description box below to get that coupon code, $90 off and free shipping. You cannot beat it. I think that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you would like to see more meal prep videos or anything like health and fitness related, leave me a comment down below and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.